Hello there. In this video, I'll show you how to install the free all-in-one accessibility widget in WordPress. I'll also go over all the features you get with the free version. Now, let's see how to install all-in-one accessibility widget. Step 1. Please log into your WordPress admin panel and go to the plugin section and click on Add New Plugin and search for all-in-one accessibility. You can see the plugin here. Now, install the plugin and activate it. You will see all-in-one accessibility plugin activated and installed. Step 2. Let's customize our widget. Now, click on all-in-one accessibility. Here you will see all the widget settings like widget color, position, and size, as well as specify the custom icon and its size. Set your preferred widget settings and click on Save Changes. By following these steps, you will successfully install the free version of the all-in-one accessibility widget. Now let's have a look at the features. The free version of all-in-one accessibility includes 20+ features such as 140+ languages supported, accessibility statement, custom widget colors, adjust widget size, skip to menu, skip to content, skip to footer, adjust font size, adjust line height, adjust letter spacing, high contrast, reading mask, hide images, content scaling, readable fonts, highlight title, highlight links, text magnifier, align center, align left, and align right. The all-in-one accessibility paid version has over 70 features. Watch this video to kickstart the upgrade from free to paid all-in-one accessibility widget in WordPress. Also, the link is given in the description. Don't wait. Get the all-in-one accessibility widget now and reduce the risk of litigation. If you have any questions or queries, email us at hello@skynatechnologies.com. Don't forget to subscribe.